Now, ide ee sandarbhamlo oka third case ki kuda detection jarigindi. This is regarding South Zone Task Force and Chandrayangutta Police Station. Interstate Fake Currency Rocket. Idiki Telangana tarvata Andhra Pradesh. Both states to links unnai. And detail of the person who is arrested is AmeenUlRahman, alias ImanUlHaq, alias Babloo, son of FazluShaik, age 40 years, resident of Krishnapur, Baishnab Nagar, Malda, West Bengal. So he is an interstate gang. And West Bengal nunchi, West Bengal kuda ee Malda place koncham Bangladesh ki chala daggare undi border ki. So he has linkages with Bangladesh also. And the entire area, South India, all state apart from Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, he was indulging in this work. And intak mundu kuda atan paina 8 cases unnai 2010 nunchi. Tarvata he was absconding, last few years nunchi he was absconding. Atan paina oka case Chandrayan Gutta lo kuda undi intak mundu. And he has an accomplice called Mohammed Ghouse, who was arrested by Chandrayangutta Police Station. Atan paina Gopalpuram Market, Chandrayangutta Meat Chowk, Charminar, Bhavani Nagar, Bhavani Puram, Vijayawada Bhavani Puram. Tarvata Vishakhapatnam lo 4 town, Chandrayangutta. Yanni police station lo cases kuda unnai. This work also is done by additional DCP Chakravarti Gummi, S. Raghavendra, Inspector of Police, N. Sri Sailam, Mohammed Thakiuddin, V. Narendra, and all staff of Chandrayangutta Police Station. Thank you.